to Radiator Springs on this gorgeous winter day. And I got to tell you, folks, it's cold out here, but we're still fired up for today's big event. Hey, if you're looking for speed, you came to the right place, because that's exactly what you can expect to see in a race like this one.
The optimum line, and it's yours.
The stands are over there. You might want to grab a spot to see me win. Comes lightning! Are you even trying?
I invented this move.
It's called drifting. Woo! Just like you talk, Doc.
Trying to win.
Nothing like getting your tires dirty. I still got it. Now this is more like it.
Complain about that.
How's the view from back there, guys?
That couldn't have gone much better.
Talk, Doc. I am right where I want to be. Pitch it hard, break it loose. Now this is racing.
Oh yeah, slipping and sliding, baby.
I complain about that.
Hey, look who's in the zone.
Oh no!
I could do this all day.
Here comes lightning!
Couldn't have gone much better.
Last lap. Time to kick it in. Learn this from my buddy Mater, world's best backwards driver. Pitch it hard, break it loose. Yet you should be. Nothing like getting your tires dirty. Now this is racing.
I complain about that.
From.
That couldn't have gone much better.
Now this is racing. I still got it.
Baby, we got ourselves a winner. Radiator Springs, folks. This is the official racing headquarters of Lightning McQueen and the setting for tonight's main event. Okay, I know I'm not alone when I say I've really been looking forward to this race. I mean, you just can't lose with a lineup like this. Well, I can see one racing expert who looks really ready to go. I am so stoked about this one.
Just need to know where I've been.